going to make a value scale with a marker using a technique called stippling. Stippling is where you use your material to make a bunch of dots to create value. So the closer the dots are together, the darker it's going to look, and the farther apart they are, the lighter it's going to look. But first, I'm going to draw the area that I'm going to put my value scale in. So this side is going to be my very darkest side, and this side is going to be my light side. I'm going to start with my dark, and all I'm going to do is make little dots all over inside this box. So I'm going to leave this one like this and move on to the next square, which should be slightly lighter. The reason I'm not going to do this one anymore is because I can always add to it, but because I'm using a marker, I cannot ever, ever take it away. So when I do this one, I'm going to keep that in mind and maybe do less at first and then go back in and add some more dots. My next box should have even less. This one even less, and this one I can keep the white of the paper. Something to think about is I don't want to get too carried away. Making dots is fun, but too many, it's going to start to look like this. Then I have to add more to this one. And then I probably have to add more to this one, and then I might have to add more to this one to make up for my mistake down here. I could do a continuous value scale with stippling also. I'm just going to mimic this, but kind of just gradually get down to nothing. So I gradually go from dark to light, and you can see how my values match up with my value scale at the bottom.